Is that me with the rolling eyes?
Yeah.
But not Colin again.
It is, but I don't need to say today, and you're wearing emoji earrings.
Got a smiley face earrings.
That's brilliant.
Yeah. Or an emoji.
Well, you are. You use them a lot in your message. A lot.
Well, I think it's easier though, isn't it? Instead of like, you know, you hang up. No, you hang up on the, you know, WhatsApp. You can just do a little message, do a little thumbs up. I've read it. That's fine. Don't need to reply.
It is.
Anki, start the week with K.
And another.
S.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
A.
A vowel.
U.
Consonant.
P.
Consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
T.
And finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with A.
And that.
Sometimes hallucinogenic.
Thank you. Start with D.
Consonant.
B.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
F.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
And lastly, R.
Never know, Susie.
Okay.
Nicely. 12.6.
Please.
Too large and four little. First one of the week is as follows. We have 2, 4, 5, 10, 75, and 50. And the target, 788.
Plus 4.
75 plus 4, 79.
Multiply by 10.
790.
Subtract the 2.
788. Team win. Thank you, Ian. N.
Consonant.
P.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
L.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
C.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
Lastly, R.
Anything else from my couple?
Copula.
Thank you, David. L.
And another.
G.
And another.
Q.
And vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
N.
And vowel.
And
Thanks.
A final A.
And excellent, but just another 7.
The top, please, Rachel, and any other 5.
Thank you. And one large 5-0. And the second numbers game of the day is 4, 7, 3, 2, 3, and the large one, 75. And this time the target, 571.
75 plus 3 plus 4 is 82. Then multiply by the 7.
Multiply by the 7 for 574.
And then subtract.
Cleared 570.
You've used a 4 twice, my friend.
Oh dear.
Never mind.
Never worry. Chance to.
5 minus 3.
75 minus 3, 72.
2 times 4 is 8.
2 4s are 8, yep.
Multiply them together.
576.
Minus the 3.
And the second 3. Yep, 573 to
Look
the way.
Look at that, steady as he goes.
Well, there were many ways to get there, but if David had a few more seconds, he could have taken away the second 3 to get spot on, rather than the one away he declared.
Yeah. Let's get...
Please.
Thank you, David. H.
And a vowel.
I.
Consonant.
T.
Another consonant.
W.
Another consonant.
S.
Vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
I.
Consonant.
R.
And another consonant, please.
And a final T. As well.
Yeah.
And yes, thwart. Thank you, Ian. L.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
C.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
And lastly, N. That one.
Okay. What a moment, as you get to go back to...
Six more, and it's the first time for a very long time I can remember that you've been behind. Mm-hmm. So a little gamble.
Yeah.
Let's see if it pays off. The little ones for this round are 3, 9, 7, 9, 7, and 6. And the target to reach with them, 140.
It's 13.
Yep.
9 divided by 9 is 1. Add that on.
14.
7 out of 3 is 10 and multiply.
Second 3 for yes. 10 points. 140. Thank you, Ian. T.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
J.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
And final E.
Also had retinue.
Retinue.
Please.
Thank you, David. M.
And another.
S.
And another.
D.
And another.
G.
Vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
T.
And another consonant, please.
Lastly, P. It's the mastery process.
Okay.
Detective, but that's what...
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Ian. D.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
G.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
Lastly, R. Thank you, David. V.
And another.
M.
And one more, please.
S.
Another consonant.
R.
Vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
L.
And a consonant, please.
A final W.
Another 7 levers.
We are hoping for an easy one to get you over the line here, Ian. It's not over yet. 1 large, 5 little, all depends on this. And the final numbers, 8, 10, 7, 3, 9, and 25. And the target to reach, 865. 3 9s, 27.
Plus 8.
Plus 8, 35.
Multiplied by the 25.
Is 875.
Subtract the 10.
Not over yet. Crucial territory. Wow. Well done.
our highway engineer who specializes in designing road signs. Is he on a one-way ticket to Octo? Without even looking at her, I know she's got it. What is it?
It swears to tell the truth, the whole truth, and the only truth in the conundrum. I think it's testimony.
Well, listen, we find you
back tomorrow.
We will all be here.